Good afternoon, everybody. We'd like to welcome you to the first ever LPBA National Championship. The championship today will be by the Lady Magnolias out of Jackson, Mississippi, who are ranked number one in the LPBA nation. They will also be playing the number three seeded Georgia Lady Venom out of Columbus, Georgia. Today, they will play for the first ever national championship. My name is Angela Culliver. I'm the commissioner of the LPBA, and this is Dr. Tasha Mahone, the deputy commissioner of the LPBA. We thank you and we welcome you. Today's game will be officiated by crew chief, Mr. Thomas Merrick, official Vernon Bryant, and official Mr. L.D. Miller. These officials are from three different places in our league. We have Thomas Merrick out of Montgomery, Alabama, Mr. L.D. Miller out of Dothan, Alabama, and Vernon Bryant, our very own Columbus, Georgia official. We hope you guys have a great time. We're going to announce the starting lineup. Let me get this wheel out of the mic real quick. The starting lineup for the visiting team, the Georgia Lady Venom, number two, Kamaya Casey Crawford. Number one. We have number three, Erica Hall. Number five is Terry Lockett. Number 24, the big girl in the middle, Miss Aaliyah Winfrey. And at point guard, we've got number 12, Miss Ashley Dredd Hartley. The Lady Venom are coached by Coach Anthony Daniels and Coach Isabel Pierce. And now, for the number one team, the Lady Magnolias, coached by Lorraine Greer. Number 12, Jay Francis. Number 13, Aja Williams. Number 22, Ariel Wilson. Number 23, Kawhi Perry. And number 55, Lauren Brooks.
Yeah. Mississippi ball.
Serious? Can someone please help her? Okay, there we go.
Thank you. Thank you.
Scean shoot.
Oh! jump ball between number 30 and number 22.
Thank you.
Timeout. 30 seconds timeout.
Nice lead by number 23.
Number 12 with a tough finish. Thank you. with the Huggies. Thank you. Georgia's ball.
Go!
sitting. Don't let yourself sit.
All the white All-Stars, down this end, please.
Thank you.
the third. Mississippi is up the 70-43. This is the championship. Time out. forever than I go.
Straight ball again, Campbell, Mississippi.
I'd like to say congratulations to the Lady Magnolias for winning the LPBA National Championship. We have the All-Star game right behind us. All of the trophy presentation will be after the All-Star game. We'll give out the trophies for the entire weekend. So stick around, but I wanted to go ahead and congratulate them for winning the first ever LPBA National Championship. So let's get ready. We got the All-Stars coming up. And now, I will let the Deputy Commissioner pick who the LPBA